Arabia. Saudi Arabia is well known as the land of sand. Deserts are dry lands. They receive very little rainfall. Sandstorms, sand dunes, and an oasis are common in deserts.
Children, see here. This is the model of the desert. Here we can see many sand dunes, an oasis, some plants and Bedouins along with their camels. Children, observe here one more point. Near an oasis we can see house. This shows that in deserts people survive their life near an oasis. In deserts some plants grow, such as palm tree, cactus, etc.
There are three types of deserts. They are hot deserts, temperate deserts, and cold deserts. Dear children, already we know that most deserts are located on the western side of continents or countries. For example, the California desert is in North America. The Atacama desert is in South America. The Sahara desert is in North Africa. Children, observe here, this Sahara desert is the largest desert in the world. The Kalahari desert is in South Africa. The Arabian desert and the Thar desert are in the Asia. The West Australian desert is in the Australia. All these deserts are located on the western side of continents or countries. In that, we study about Saudi Arabia. The Arabian Peninsula is in the southwest of Asia. Saudi Arabia occupies most of the peninsula. The first point is location. Saudi Arabia is a fifth largest country in Asia. It is surrounded by Jordan, Iraq, Kuwait, Qatar, Bahrain, the Arab United Emirates, Oman, and Yemen. The Red Sea is in the west and the Persian Gulf in the east. The next point is land. Saudi Arabia is a rocky plain covered by a vast desert. About half of the country is a barren desert. Barren means unproductive or unfertile. The interior of the country is covered with sand. Rabbul Kali in the south and Arnafut in the north are continuous bodies of sand. This region is dotted with sand dunes. Strong winds often shift the dunes from one place to another. There are no lakes or permanent rivers in Saudi Arabia. Only we can see an oasis in this region. Children, look at the picture. This is an oasis. Just observe here, the places near an oasis are green. The places far away from an oasis are hot and dry. This is the frame of sand dunes. Here we can see many sand dunes or hills of sand. These are very common in desert. Next point is climate. Saudi Arabia has an extremely hot and dry climate. There is hardly any rainfall. In fact, there is no rainfall for several years. It has only two seasons, summer and winter. The summer season lasts from May to September. The weather is hot and dry during daytime. The nights are relatively cool. The winter season is lasts from October to April. The days are warm while the nights are very cool. Sandstorms are common in all seasons. Next point is vegetation. Due to the shortage of water, very few plants grow in this region. Most of the plants have long roots which go deep into the ground to absorb water. These plants have very few leaves to conserve water from being evaporated. Around oasis, farmers grow wheat, barley, dates, and melons. Nowadays, many agriculture farms have been developed. Sea water, after removing the salt, is used for irrigation and drinking purpose. Next point is wildlife. Animals that can withstand hot and dry climatic conditions are found in this region. Gazelle, ibex, dancing lizard, vulture, falcon, eagles, hyenas, snakes are found here. The most important animal in the desert is a camel. It is well adapted to desert life. Camel can live without food and water for many days. People use it to transport their goods from one place to another. Therefore, the camel is called the ship of the desert. Next point is economic activities. Saudi Arabia is very rich in petroleum deposits. Petroleum is also called liquid gold. The main oil fields are located in Ghawar, Adipet, and Dahrain. Petroleum is exported to other countries through ships. employ a large number of people. Next point is life of the people. The native people of Saudi Arabia are called Bedouins. Their main occupation is raising cattle. They always move from place to place along with their cattle in search of good pasture. Good pasture means better place to live. They live in tents made up of camel or goat skin. The discovery of petroleum has changed the lifestyle of people in Saudi Arabia. The people who were nomads now they lead a settled life. People in villages still lead a traditional life. People in Saudi Arabia still wear traditional dresses. Men wear long cotton flowing robes are called thawb. They protect their head from sun's heat with head covering called ghotra. Women wear long flowing robes are called aba. They cover their face with a veil. The last point is cities. Saudi Arabia has many old and new cities. New cities have modern facilities. Children, see here. This is Riyadh. Riyadh is the capital of Saudi Arabia. Riyadh has skyscrapers, educational institutions, hospitals, and parks. Jeddah. Jeddah is a commercial city and a busy port. Mecca and Medina are the holy cities of Saudi Arabia. People